Finally playing Bloxburg. I just joined How Do I Have Cleaning Level 7? I think I know why. It's because I am a woman.
Go crazy! Go stupid! Go crazy! Go stupid! Go crazy! Go stupid! Go crazy!
How I found an amazing game today. So recently, I have been trying to find a wipeout game to play. But as you know, due to copyright, most of them have been lost, and the only thing left are the YouTube videos. Finally, there is a new wipeout game, not sponsored. How I won race around the world. So in the beginning, I was kind of good, but not good enough. So after hard work and luck, I reached the final three. I was so stressed out, and I felt the pressure. After an intense race, I won in the end. Why I am tired of Roblox eviction notice. 1. People always choose the duos game mode, like why are these people not willing to switch it up? 2. I wish there would be some new competitions. If you have anything you would like to change about eviction notice, make sure to comment. So, I was just searching for new interesting games in Roblox. Then I joined Brookhaven. Then I saw people talking about the new Mario movie. Then I got completely spoiled, and now I hate people who spoil movies. I tried so hard to avoid any spoilers because I wanted to go in blind. Roblox games I wish I could revisit. OMG, this game was so good and one of my first reality TV show games I played. This game was so perfect and I loved it so much. OMG, this was the first game where I experienced real drama and the YouTube videos about it were so amazing. If you wish these games to return just as much as I do, please subscribe and leave a like. Do today, I lost a friend. So me and my friend were playing eviction notice. So we made alliance with people and protected each other. We played hard and reached the final three, but then she told me that she would vote me out because she did not want to make her alliance member mad and lose a jury vote. Then I voted her out and she got mad and unfriended me. I am not going to reveal her user BC. I think people can change and grow. Oh. Oh.